And Lancaster firefighters were in the process of picking up 1,600 smoke detectors to give away to Lancaster residents. That's when a house fire broke out on Reynolds Avenue. The irony, that house didn't have any working smoke detectors. News 8's Lancaster reporter Meredith Jorgensen was on the scene.
I've lived here about 24 years.
From the outside, this yellow brick house looks like a nice place to live, but firefighters say it could have been a death trap.
You know, without a smoke detector and two kids here, not being able to get out themselves, it's just our worst fear.
A fire started in this basement as a five-year-old and three-year-old slept in basement bedrooms.
I got to get everybody out and the kids out and the animals out. And I don't know. After that, I was just kind of panicked.
We constantly run into houses where there's no smoke detectors because the people take them down.
Firefighters say it's so frustrating to go into a house and see something like that up there. That white plastic ring, it's the base to the smoke detector, but there's no smoke detector in sight.
We still have places that don't have functioning smoke detectors or no smoke detectors at all.
Why?
I'm not sure why. I don't know how to reach the people to tell them that they need to have smoke detectors in their houses.
I imagine they're rather complacent about it.
As firefighters pull mattresses, toys, and other charred goods out of the cramped, burnt basement, we asked the family living there about smoke detectors.
We're kind of replacing them because they were old. I just needed money to get more of them.
I get pretty angry about that because we have them available for free to homeowners.
After the fire scene cleared, Lieutenant Paul picked up a skid of them at Lowe's.
It's a huge amount of smoke detectors, $20,000 worth.
There you go. You got it. You're good.
Firefighters deliver these, even install them for free, and still respond to fires like this.
And this is making me more aware, you know, that, yeah, it's really needed.
I'd say there's four very lucky individuals that are not in that house right now.
In Lancaster, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
And we have more information on smoke detectors on WGAL.com. In October, we did a live chat with a firefighter who answered your most common questions about smoke detectors. His best advice, if you need a free smoke alarm, just contact your local fire company.